Aquifer, not a real. It's a nonsense coming on. Sorry, but this is a big mess. Really? Wow. But yeah, are you back with another video? I think you got 4 minutes stopped before the end of this. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go to the next one. You gotta stop requested too. Because I want to 6 bus stops. Yeah, I did. Maybe, or maybe not. But yeah. Hey, you're gonna be a good driver. But yeah. Let's. Got to bus stop. Finally, that took forever. But yeah, let's be cool. Hey, they don't need to be cool. That was a good day. That was super good. Let's do this. Even if you crash, I don't think I'm a good driver. I need some practice to play this game. Use this game right now. No, it's okay. Stop breaking my tablet. I just find it. No, no, I'm not. You get the glitch just right. Yeah, it's a glitch. You can't like get in the stop. Don't know why, but yeah. You can same spot open it, it will not open. But yeah, if you're good enough, you can get it will not. Even close doors and open the door a lot, it will not fix it. Only way to fix the problem is to leave the game to exit the game and join the game again. It's gonna take so long. So I'll just go to another level. Yeah, it is a glitch in this game. You know that last episode I can't no patterns come in? That's because the glitch. Yeah, the glitch is triggered. It will not work. So yeah, that was a little weird, but yeah, I think that's the glitch in this game. You can't just beat. Like, everybody should just be yourself, yeah. So, finally you went to a stop. That took forever. I'm not a girl. I've been raining for a while now. Sorry, sir. Sometimes, if you keep doing it too early, you can't not close the door for some weird reason. And you can't go if the door closed. Not closed. Me can, but yeah, bust up, you can't. Well, you can't. Yeah, I can't. No matter how much you press, it will not fix it. One way to fix it is to. The only way to fix it is to exit the game and join it. Okay. Why she was asking a little weird. But yeah. Let's end the video here. Fine, but you took forever. Bye-bye, then.